Thanks for tuning into the videocast at KMBC.com. Chief Meteorologist Bryan Busby here in the First Alert Weather Center. Temperatures soaring through the 70s, if not near 80 degrees. Warmer heading into tomorrow. Here's your 7-day forecast. 84 on Tuesday. A weak push of cooler air tries to move in on Wednesday. That'll cool us back down to 80 for a high. 58 the morning temp. A stray shower possible with it. Then we start to build back in some warmer air. 60 to 83 on Thursday. 85 on Friday. Then rain chances will increase a little bit during the weekend. Not an all-day affair, but Saturday into Sunday looks like a chance of rain. And look at the high temperature on Saturday, close to 88 degrees. But the chances of rain won't be that widespread. 20% likelihood on Wednesday afternoon, 30% chance late Saturday, 40% chance on Sunday. That's your videocast at KMBC.com.